My Name is Iqbal Masih by Bettina Gracias.
For 13 years I've had no peace. Nothing has changed and no one seems to care. I'm shocked and saddened by what I see. Once, I had hope.
3,000 years ago, in a call that has echoed through the centuries and the millennia, a man named Moses thundered, "Let my people go." But Pharaoh would not let them go, so they fled, laying down a path that other peoples throughout history have followed. And still today, we see the scars that slavery inflicts.
I wanted to be a great cricketer, to throw the ball all the way to America and take my family with me, maybe even Australia. I got to America, but my back was too bent to throw the ball so far. Maybe it might have reached India, but who knows whose head it might have hit. If I was lucky, I could have knocked out a pretty girl. We come into this world with great dreams, but sometimes life changes them.
Iqbal Masih, leader, inspiration, giant. We honor you with the 1995 Reebok Youth in Action Award.
That's me when I was just 11 years old.
Hello, America. Thank you for this award. It means much to me. I wasn't sure about coming to America. I thought you were the enemy. Devils with horns. But you've been kind. These trainers are great. I never had such things in Pakistan. I played cricket in the fields barefoot. I didn't mind, it was the way it was. I didn't know any better. Don't feel sorry for me. Animals run barefoot and they're okay. Except for horses. I like these trainers, they bounce. I like Boston. I like all the Christmas trees with their twinkling lights and all the giant trees you have on your streets. We don't have any in my village. It is very dry and the streets are narrow, not wide like yours. I'm very lucky to be here. Don't get me wrongly. I love my home, my village, my country. But I love America too. I am very happy to be here. Thank you for inviting me. I want to introduce you to my friend, Ihsan Ullah Khan. Without him, I wouldn't be here. He's shy, brave, but shy.
Hello, America.
Khan, I was so proud of you.
The long-eared rabbit, my favorite.
You did well today, little one.
I like this one. I want to remember all the details to tell the children tomorrow. What are you doing?
I want to talk to you.
Later.
Now? Your award came with a check.
How much?
That's not important.
Tell me.
$10,000 for you.
Yeah!
For your education.
I've already got a scholarship.
That's for university when you are 18.
Yeah, I'm going to come back to America and learn law. Then I'm going to free all the children of Pakistan, all the children of the world.
Don't let this go to your head. They've also given us $15,000 for our movement, for the Bonded Labor Liberation Front.
Yeah!
I'm asking them to keep the money here.
Why?
It's better that way.
Why?
Just trust me for once. Stop asking.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.